is out of the sails.
Yeah, it is right now. And I tell you, nice playing behind the net also. Elorando doing the job he has to do. And you want those guys who keep crashing the net all the time. You watch here as it goes along the boards here. It looks like Minnesota has good possession with it, but you know what? All of a sudden, they lose the race to the puck again. And that's where it happens. And the big play right out in front. And very quickly, it's in the net. And